The passing league season is where they hone their skills, build heart and passion, and learn how to survive. Head coach Dave White.
We had a first down, now it's third ball. We had a first down, now it's third ball.
Get it!
Hunter!
She ran out there and guarded nobody.
Hunter, what are you waiting for, though? What are you waiting for? He wants to guard him.
Every time you make a little mistake, you pay.
Now, I may be a mean cuss, but I'm the same mean cuss with everybody out there on that football.
It's frustrating. Again, offense, you have to make opportunities, okay? So either throw a bad ball, don't make a good catch, don't run the good route, get a sack. You guys ever get fired up, huh? We get fired up, just me. Just me, nobody else get fired up.
Number two could be open.
Throw it.
Nice call, Brian.
Look it in, tuck it in. Look it in, tuck it in. Look it in, tuck it in. So close, okay? But we're not quite there yet, okay? We're not quite there yet. We're close, okay? We got to get a little faster, a little quicker, a little tougher, a little smarter, okay? A little more work ethic, a little more I don't want to ever quit, a little more I want to do everything I can. Everything I can.
Go! Drop. Go! Lower. Keep going. Drop.
Training camp. One player said it was all training and no camp. Most simply call it Hell Week. This is the true story about dedication and determination, about inspiration and brotherhood, about boys becoming men through the school of hard knocks. This team dared to dream big and set their sights high. To reach their goals, they had to be in the best physical condition of their lives.
Oh. Training started just 1 week after the last season ended. For the seniors, it was a continuous cycle. 4 years of conditioning, weightlifting, and drills. These players had dreams of becoming a bigger, stronger, faster team.
Excellent. Get back out, Austin!
Right there, baby.
Hey, Dana!
Back up, Tony. Hey, back up.
Back it up.
Back it up. Back
it up. Let's go, huh?
Did you pick that up?
Hey, Tony!
Hey, I got it, coach.
Let's go.
Okay. Dude, I wrapped up my knee in the back.
What are you looking at? Nice punch.
You gotta take away the
on the coverage, Austin.
It's a right footed kicker. Hunter's got two guys, right?
Five and four.
All I'm saying is that, are you blocking anybody? Because their guy's almost blocking every kick.
I'm blocking
the outside guy. Outside. You can only have one guy. We're all blocking out. You have one guy to block, the most outside guy. Count out from him. He's blocking out. Who's inside of him? You block out. He's got number two. Who's inside of him? You got the third guy.
Okay, listen to me.
Go, go, hurry up!
Boot it in, come on!
Game tonight, guys.
Yeah!
All right. How's that arm?
It's good.
think one of the adjustments might be.
You're gonna stay in a
okay.
block.
You 70 on the left, Aaron Paul.
You're gonna meet the wrong knee. His ass, 80 just on take the a great right. Fake.
Okay. Jack, pass.
Z post.
80 on the left. Rip. 80 on the right. Rip. 80 rip. 70 rip on the left. Tight ends on the left. That's why we're running 70. You got the guy outside. Probably yeah. be 28.
Come on, we have a good second half. We need a good second half. Hey, yeah, we got the jitters out. Okay, we got this thing out. Hey, now the discipline, the physical, the emotional, the conditioning, the ass kicking, Division One, Division Seven, Chargers, those guys, it ain't even close now. Okay, we're gonna bury him. We're gonna bury him. Okay, we get the ball first, we're gonna drive it down and score. Kickoff team, kick return, I'll tell you what. If you run return right correctly, you're going to get a touchdown right here. 90-yard return right here. Right here.
Do it.
Do it.
Oh,
yeah. Defense, we need a shutout, Ty. We need a shutout. Yeah. Hey, let's go. We better than that. We better than that. Let's go. Let's go. We better than that. We better
than
that.
Let's go, baby.
We're better than that.
Let's go.
We're better than that.
Oh,